Okay, everybody.
Hey, guys!
This is the very first episode of Shadow of the Colossus on
Tatum. This is all Matt Willie! Yes, they can hear.
So, Riley, you're here too.
Yeah, I'm here today. I didn't talk much in the other episodes.
Okay, we're playing this game because I really like this game, and I beat it 6 times before. It's definitely a masterpiece.
Old Man Willie died.
Old Man Willie?
Old Man Willie passed away.
If honestly, if games could win Grammys, not Grammys, Oscars, Grammys. This game would win an Oscar. It's just so good. The storytelling is amazing, even though it's in a made-up language.
Hey Grammy. Hey Grandma. How would you like to Would you like to have some crackers?
With some cinnamon, boys.
It's a nice. It looks like a fat Zelda to me.
Fat Zelda.
Fat Zelda girl.
This definitely. He's not a girl.
It looks like a girl to me.
He has long hair.
Exactly. And it has pink hair too.
It's brown.
And its face looks like.
It's brown like Stinky.
And her face looks like a her.
Dark. She's really dead. She's actually dead.
That's his girlfriend?
Yeah, look at her little feet.
Oh no, that's so dark. No, I think that's her boyfriend. I think it's opposite.
She's dead! It's a guy!
It doesn't look like a guy.
If you look at the story, it's a guy!
Okay, fine, it's a guy.
Let me do a slow zoom.
Does she just get killed more?
She got killed just... No, she's already dead.
But it looks like she's on like some sort of smash chamber or something.
No, it's just a little thingy. It transfers the magic and it'll bring her back to life when you kill all 16 colossi. I always skip the cutscenes in this game. I don't know what happens in this game other than just what I do.
I don't remember anything.
I don't remember anything. And not until Legend 2. They remember playing.
Legend 2!
Yeah! I'm zooming. Man, put him up on the screen.
He's got cuts on his face. He's crusty, he needs some lotion.
It looks like an origami.
He's ashy.
To me it looks like an origami.
Why does it have square eye holes? Is this a Minecraft man?
No, it's origami. It's
Minecraft. It comes out in 2019 in the same year as Shrek 5.
Look up her nostrils.
Got any boogies?
Yeah, her name's Ermin.
Yeah. Armin.
Oh, okay. But still,
I haven't played this game in a while. Look! It's Sans and Papyrus from Undertale.
Those?
No.
Ugh.
It's Sans and Papyrus from Undertale.
Seriously, he looks like a girl.
He's wearing a blanket. It's like a poncho.
Why don't you get to fight those?
Look at those little imp boys.
Oh, you do get to fight
him. He just like draws his sword like the sun shines on it. Like,
Do you gotta fight him?
No, I don't. I skipped this cutscene. Look, it burns him.
Oh, it shoots lasers?
I don't know. I never saw this thing. I never saw the cutscene. I always skipped it. See, they're running away.
Oh, that hurt! My spine's got cold.
So thou art mortal.
The left side of my body just got super cold. Like, cold stream just went up my body. Oh, that felt weird.
Are you Dormin?
No.
Who's Dormin?
Yes, I am. That's the guy talking, that disembodied voice.
I mean the guy who's...
The really deep voice. That's Wander.
Whoa.
Bacteria?
What is that? Is that the blanket?
I think so. You see that it just started away?
It just started whistling in the wind. I never saw this. I missed out. Every single time I played this, I skipped the cutscene, so I never got to witness that. It was like, woo!
But I want them to know the story.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna skip it. You can look at it. You can look how the story goes by your own. We're gonna go to the first Colossus.
Come here, horsey!
Nay.
I am so clumsy on my horsey.
Whoa.
I already know where everything is, so I don't need to, like, look up stuff. I always forget where the seventh Colossus is, though, so. That could be a lie.
Press triangle to jump. Okay.
Your horse is running away from me.
Come back.
Metal.
What? Come back for the sake of the old man, Willie.
Giddy up, Agro.
We must save the old man, Willie.
You wanna know spoilers?
Yeah.
Rather bleep this out, but
Colossus seems so weak. It's invisible.
It's not even the Colossus. You have to climb up the walls.
That's not a wall. That's a wall of green leaves.
It's moss.
Look at that horrible clapping animation.
It's a good animation. It's better than Terraria. Any game is better than Terraria.
Not true.
Whoa!
That is not true.
Silver.
That's not
when
true.
I played, I ate.
That is not true. Stop it.
Okay. Every time I played this game, I ate like every single silver lizard in existence. So I had like a huge little I had a huge
tummy.
No, I didn't have a huge tummy.
I had a huge little pink circle that I use. That's my grip meter. And like it runs out. I love this game. If you haven't played this game yet, I really suggest that you play it. It's on PlayStation 2 and
it's
on PlayStation
peaceful.
3.
There's nothing bad about it.
Yeah.
It's just rated 19 and up.
It's rated T.
At NC-17. Oh no!
I swear I'm actually good at this game. Well, there's no way to be bad at this game, really.
Yes, there is.
Once we beat this, we should do a hard mode gameplay. Why are they telling me what to do after I do it?
How do you climb?
You gotta climb up him. Hey, boy! One sec, let me get my bow and arrow. I'm gonna shoot him.
You're gonna
hey,
kill him.
Stupid! I missed.
Don't shoot the birds!
You can't kill the birds.
Are you gonna get a sheep?
Hey, boy! Look, he's turning around, so like, what was that? Blue bar, that was his hell. That long blue bar.
I'm so fat. I look like a bear.
Look at his blue eyes. He's like, oh my god.
That's the man who killed Old Man Willie.
Ah! He's about to attack. Dodge. Whoa, I'm gonna climb up his butt.
What's up with the.
You have to shoot him in the boss. Ah, you have to shoot him in the leg. Every single character you fight in this game is a boss. Look, I have to shoot him in the leg. Ooh. And he gets on his knees like, oh! Oh my gosh, I have a Charlie horse or something. And you gotta stab him in it, and then he kneels down, and then you climb up on it. Oh! And then you climb up those little leg shackles.
Wait, he's bleeding?
And then you climb up his butt. He's very fuzzy.
Stab his butt.
I don't need to, I gotta climb up on him.
Why are there platforms?
It's his style, man. He's punk.
No. I think he's just trying to copy Super Smash Bros.
Well, Super Smash Bros. Melee did come out 5 years ago before this game did, so.
Ah, don't kill me!
Riley, like, left and he came back at the perfect time. He left and he just came back and was like, ooh.
It's green blood.
It's kind of luck when my video's done, though. The weakest one I can. Just.
This boy's dead now.
Dang, magic!
And every time after you kill a Colossus, little things shoot out of it, little tentacles, and it kills you. And then you wake up in the shrine. So we killed one Colossus from the first episode. I'm gonna try and kill a second one in this episode.
That's ugly!
Ah! Oh! It's coming!
Run. Don't die. Die any possible way?
Yeah, it's funnier when you die underwater. Every time you die in this game, you just die like that. I think it's just the same animation. But he's not actually getting any water out. Oh, which one do I save to? This one. It says Zizzy's defeated, but I know, it's gonna be one. Look. Look, pay attention. One.
Old man really came
back. Should I skip this?
Yes.
Okay, bye guys.
Oh my god.
Dearly Beloved. Play Dearly Beloved from Kingdom Hearts.
Okay.
And then when I walk away, play the Simpsons theme song. My hand is glitched.
I'm so sorry this happened to you.
Where is he? Come. Oh my god. It's magic.
I'm out of here.
My kneecaps broke off.
If thou should findst an altar similar to that one, comma, offer a prayer before it, and thy wounds shall be healed.
Come down here, you idiot.
I played this game without dying once, and I did the same thing without, with Okami. I'm gonna try and make this, as short as possible, like this series.
Oh,
the things I do for love. Stop holding me down in my poop.
Oh, that hurt.
I stop holding me down in my poop. Aiden, can you get a strategy guide for me?
Okay.
Get a strategy guide. I just need to know what sector it's in.
What sector is the second Colossus in instead of the Colossus?
Hey, you guys like Swiss rolls?
Yes, I do like chicken.
Me on what's
because earlier today he said that he knew how to use map and it's really easy. You use the map, but
it's down here. It's down here. Okay, I know where everything is.
Is it the one in the water?
Yes. Yeah, yeah. It's not in the water, Riley.
It's around the water.
It's a Colossus in the water.
There's a million faces.
The mic's not gonna pick you up. Stand up.
I'm the render of the faces.
Okay, stop now, please. Look, you see that little door there? Zoom in. Right there. Yeah.
It looks like a butt crack.
That's right. It does.
It actually does.
It looks like someone's belly button.
So I just gotta go down
like
here.
It looks like a
Pop-Tart. There he is! He's down there!
It looks like a Pop-Tart!
Dude, Pop-Tarts are delicious. I love the cookies.